awesome. Go with who I want my ally. Basically, who do I not want to fight? Okay, he'll be the ally. Set up my hotkeys and good to go. I'll play Minion. No, this is not a racing game. This is a vehicular combat game. You pick a car.
Welcome.
Any car you want.
Twisted Metal.
And then you run around shooting people with bombs and missiles and stuff.
It's been only 18 months since the Great Quake of 2007.
And your objective is to completely annihilate every other car. They go backwards. Yeah, you could think of it like that. Yes, Mario Kart without the racing. Well, Mario Kart does have a battle mode. So, yeah, it's kind of like that. So I'm trying to complete a timed run of this game on easy because nobody's done that yet. I'm the moderator of the Twisted Metal 3 Speedboards on speedrun.com for some reason. I didn't ask for this job, but they gave it to me. So I really want to fill up these boards with runs, but nobody runs this game. So I'm gonna run this game. I'm not really good at it, but a slow run is better than no run. Well, look at my tank. What a cool guy I am. I mean, I used to think this game was well known. I played the crap out of this game when I was a kid. Twisted Metal is a great series of games, but for some reason people don't play it. I don't know why. Platform was PlayStation 1. And these games are from around the 90s or early 2000s. Like, the first couple of games, Twisted Metal 1 and 2, those were from, I think, 95 or 96, I believe.
Washington, D.C., the nation's capital. The last pristine city, the country devastated. Top U.S. officials are protected from intruders by the massive turreted walls. I hope they don't like the fireworks. You're not getting off that easy. Darkseid has returned, and he's out for blood. Yours. Defeat him or die.
Why do car games make you sick, Mushinet?
Welcome to Hangar 18. After the U.S. government managed to move from Hangar 18, I run by and look around. I'd say the UFO is quite fine. Watch for its defense system. It's most powerful.
Oh, you're car sick? I've been car sick before. Yeah, I think that's right. Alright, see you later, Mushinet.
Santa, don't you? Let's say you drop by and put the fat guy out of business for good. Watch out for that mistletoe.
Do that.
London, what a beautiful city. Many landmarks are still standing. But not for long. I don't know how to find a fucking palace. What? Say hi to an old friend of mine.
Son of a bitch.
Behind you, my old buddy Minion is hot on your trail. Play smart, or he'll make short work of you. Oh, how I love the rooftops of Tokyo. Such a high-tech city. It's too bad the volcano erupted and flooded the streets. Have a nice time, and be sure to check out what's on the satellite.
Hey!
Damn it. Holy shit. Is that instant death? I'm afraid to go in there. I don't know what's gonna happen.
The Valley of the Kings. The ancient kings of time never dreamed. The greatest battles of all time would take place on top of their tombs. Be careful not to wake the Pharaoh. His wrath packs a particularly nasty punch. Thank you.
please don't look. Okay, I was gonna say. What's the code for the armor? I seem to have completely forgotten what it is. I know the code for freeze. It's left right up. What's right left up? Up up left is jump. I thought up up right was armor, but it's not working. Maybe it just doesn't work for Minion. These guys are on my ass right now. Holy shit. Somebody right behind me, right? Let me grab this before any of them do. I wonder if I should have saved the lightning for primeval. It's pretty strong. Is Firestarter gonna come over here or not? Looks like not. Am I gonna be a good driver or not? Looks like not. Okay.
I'd like you to meet an acquaintance of mine. He goes by the name Primeval. Be careful. He's not as friendly as the other contestants have been.
Get out of my way. Is he going through that hole? Might be. Bitch, he might be. Where is he? Oh, you son of a bitch. God damn it.